going camping with my cousin Louis, obviously George, me and my dad. Welcome to the Henry, George and Louis and Dad camping show. Bye.
Hi, we're back at camping. I'll do better than what Henry done for the intro. So, we're back at the Henry, George, my dad and me show. But there's an extra person. It's Lou.
Hi.
My cousin. Right next to us in the car. He's got a little Dr. Pepper.
Is Louie having a go?
No.
Oh, how are you? No, not doing it. Right, pass it here.
Louie's not having a go. I don't think you'll do better than me. We're here. We are here.
Oh, we're here, Henry.
Yeah, I think we're here, Lou.
That's not good.
See, we got some wood.
Ah, he's got this. Give a little wave.
We're leaving you, Louis. Bye. That's why I prefer.
Oh, sorry, guys.
Was that a sound effect?
No, it wasn't.
Wow, Lou. I thought you did that with your mouth.
No.
Wow. Just when I brought my earpods.
Sorry, whoever's listening to this
video.
Right, now, which one is us? How far do we go here? So we go right up. There's a sheep there. I don't want to take down a sheep.
Yeah,
and
you don't go after the sheep.
Do you know?
So, Louis, please see your video on this.
Yeah.
Look at him posing.
Oh my god.
Oh no. Oh my god. Oh god.
Okay. There must be a path here.
That's why
you're not chasing us anymore.
Yeah.
That's a good start.
There must be like an electrical fence.
Just chill out.
I'll unlock the keys and then...
No, I'll do one of them.
It's my turn.
Now it's my turn. I'll take those keys.
Now reach up, George.
George is on
it until it falls down.
I did.
Alright, go for it.
Alright, make it. And then, George, you need to wait it fall down. Like mine.
It's not...
Help him out, Henry.
And then if you pull that bottom part, George,
that bottom part,
there you go.
And then we got that unlocked.
Louis, now you can like. Yeah, should be.
Your fingers kept going.
Get the bottom
backwards. Got to keep going backwards, because that's going to collapse. So you need to keep going, and then George,
right,
watch out.
I'll tell you now.
George, there you go. Alright, here comes my dad. Dad's on the job.
Oh no!
Come on. It is up.
You're good.
So.
Right, you can go up now.
I'll take your shoes off. I'll go first because I'm ready
to
hop. Why
are
you going in head first?
Because I'm meant to.
Yeah, I know that, but you just like put on.
It's bigger here, though.
I know it is.
Dad, it's getting to kind of you know, it's.
Yeah.
Look, actually.
Enough room for you?
What?
Enough room for you? There must be, there's enough room for me. Here he comes. Welcome aboard, George.
Pump or something.
Because he looks really weird. As if he's just...
You nearly ran into that.
Like you did.
Yeah. You're clumsy little so-and-so.
I ran into that, like... And here, Dad.
Mm-hmm.
Fabrizio Romano, when like a player from his club gets linked to someone else. Here we go.
You want, but you'll make you go blind.
Whoa, everything zoomed in.
Well, for distance.
It zooms it in.
It doesn't zoom it in, it makes it really focus.
It
shouldn't be really good. If it's really good, then you need glasses.
That's super.
My eyes are actually bad, they're bad, but the shit.
Because that's the bowl I want. But yeah, there is. Because there's only three there.
There's only three there. There's one for the bowl.
Right, carry on.
And that's it.
Now we're setting up the cricket.
You know how to hold it, watch.
Like this.
Like this. You touch your feet like this. Watch, put your feet. Oh, yeah. Go like that. Protect your little. And when it comes, go like that. Yeah? So you stand here.
I don't do spin on the top.
Yeah? Get your legs out the way of
it.
Yeah? Put your crease like that. Make sure you're not coming back on your wicket, so you need to step a little bit further aside.
I'm in last place.
So don't hit your own wicket. So make sure you don't hit your own wicket.
Then you hit an absolute rocket. It's Hogan with a hit.
Oh my god!
He said it. He said it hard. He said it far. He's still going. Hogan. It's Hogan for the third one. Could go for the fourth. George with
four.
The fourth. George with the fourth.
He's George with got four.
It's a good goal. It's a good hit.
Oh,
he's missed it!
Huzzah!
What are you doing?
Don't bring
you can't get us if I'm sitting here. I didn't.
Hey, Grumble.
What?
Grumble. That was a beautiful crunch.
Dad, you couldn't.
How's that?
I got four and I hit right over there.
Yeah.
I'll sit on it. Yeah, so bad news. So, yeah. Henry's.
What's the bad news?
Dad, we lost the cricket ball.
Oh dear. I did say that might happen.
I've got a little hint
for... You've got hours to find it.
I've got a little hint for you what our next video will be. I'll tell you guys. It is making a web shooter. Dad, I've told him our next video. I'm back.
When you chat with him, George.
Okay, right, so technically after that video we'll do some like videos with football skills to do.
Go on.
So technically I said technically I'm not allowed to say that word. Like Danny said. Anyways, so I just want to give one YouTuber a shout out. You're interrupting the video, please. Right, so technically, Captain Ali Abid, so that is CAPTAIN ALIBD. Yeah. Dad, I've told them some stuff, and yeah. I don't know what else to tell you. Oh, Henry's cat. Dad, do I move the thing by going like this? Yeah, Henry's over there, by the tree. Where's he gone? Dad. Yeah, so Henry's over there. He's climbing the tree. Louis doing stuff. And I, if you want to know, I will be over there. So, yeah. I just need to check on with Henry.
Might have been, that's quite a small one though.
So my friends.
Right, I'm going to paste this out.
Hold on,
see if I can
sort it through there. Yeah. In Roblox. Oh, well, really. Oh. I don't know what game we're playing.
No, question is, can I get
who cares?
Okay.
And guys, okay. We were supposed to
see,
make
what this one's like.
A video.
This will be
here,
like 40.
But I knocked down the drone that was recording it with a stick because it was really scary. So don't tell anyone.
Last time the drone was out, I knocked it down with a stick.
Louis, are you talking to the viewers?
No.
Just be sensible.
Are we allowed to flip over?
No, because you're going to end up flat on your face.
I mean, it's happened before, Dad. Oh, Henry's.
You need to get into your bed, George.
Right.
We'll close it.
Close it.
Can we fall?
Fall?
Can we twist?
As long as Dad. We keep it closed.
I don't know. Just be careful. I don't want you hurting yourself.
We won't. Let's do this. Oh my God.
How do we?
I'm gonna fall.
You just, George, you need to go into your bit more.
So now I'm gonna fall out. Yeah.
I've got to close my bit. Right, remember, keep it closed.
Yep. And
twist. I'm not twisted.
Right, we need to twist then.
Twist left. My left.
Your left. Where's your left?
Your right.
So this way.
Yeah,
this way. Give us a second. I need to close it. Right?
Hold on. I'm not twisted.
Well, get twisted.
No, Henry.
Come on, man.
I need to get in my health
yes,
a bit more.
Yes, you do.
That's what I just said. What? Yes, I know I did. Ooh. Hey, Henry.
We need to, like...
Ah!
I did it. Hold on. George, you can't stay up if you want to twist. You've got to turn.
Hold it together.
And face. Oh, crap. Oh, my God. What are you doing? Why aren't you twisting?
Twist. You've got yours open.
Yeah, I meant to, so then I can get some momentum, then I'll put it back in. So you just close
twist,
yours.
Twist! Are you twisting? I'm trying to.
No.
I'm twisting!
Hi, guys!
Oh,
can I do it?
God.
Did I do it?
I'm twisted.
I'm twisted.
Hey!
Whee! Hi! It worked!
You're
Dad! Yeah, oh. Me top's down. Hold on.
Whee! Louis, we're twisted!
My God, man.
Why?
No, go the left way. Go left. This time. So
your left?
Yeah, my left.
Your.
Oh, my God, man, George. And twist. You need to try harder.
I'm twisted.
There we go. Hi, guys.
Oh, my God.
Hi, guys.
Oh. Hi, Dad.
Are you fully in your half,
yes.
George?
No, you're not. Oh, sorry. I've got to climb. Henry, mine's, like, super high up.
I think what he's trying to do is spin around as many times as possible until he finally falls. I'm coming, son.
How did you...
See if you can take me a volley.
What?
See if you can volley it. Well done, son. Yeah, careful now, nice and slow.
Oh.
All right. Merry crazy child.
Henry, do you want to know how? So, you hold on as high as you can. Look, you put that there. 3, 2, 1.
He's up.
He's up. Should I try it?
Can you stop this, please? Because I'm not fully on. I need to...
Can I try?
Wait, I haven't told you.
He's trying to show you the full arch.
So, high as you can, get a grip. Now,
get a grip, George.
3, 2.
He's gonna fall.
Exactly.
Yeah, that's not the point.
That's not the point.
Right, Dad, can you mega launch us?
Henry, I'll hold it. So
no, Dad, can you mega launch us?
Maybe.
back here.
Do you know what?
Watch out, then.
Get me in on this.
Is that tree going to hold?
I don't think so.
What do you mean you don't think so?
It's moving left, right and centre. I don't. It's going to... Right, so hi guys, we're back at the swing again. And, well, you haven't seen me on the swing. I'm quite good. Right, so guys, watch us be on the swing. Quite a weird thing to want people to watch you on. But, oh man, this won't work out. I think I've got to like, do that. Then.
So you've got to be...
Push back down.
Oh, no, you do one more. You want me one more time to move on.
And Dad, that's why you shouldn't have been there. Oh. Oh, hi guys.
Right, that is 8. I need to get a 6. Come on, Lou. Come on, Henry.
Dad, I told you I'm quite the good one.
And look at this one.
This spin ball.
What was that?
Spin ball.
What was that?
Spin ball.
It looks like this camera.
Spin ball. So there's no 6s, there's just as many ones as we get.
Oh, it does a little, George. I'm not going to lie to you.
So there's no 6s.
Is that hurting there?
Yeah,
but it's sweet. Push him into the tree. Hold on. Oh, God, it's heavy.
Dad!
Uh-huh. Oh, dear.
Yeah, you actually are.
Henry, come on. Oh, nah. Too busy focused on. Oh, winner!
Winner, chicken dinner.
Nah, alright, I'm fine. Here
we go. I'm desperate for the toilet. Where do I go?
Just find somewhere private. I think I'll class that as an overfield.
You just knocked yourself out. You're out.
He's gonna launch us and I'm gonna go for it. Oh my god.
Oh god.
Your legs.
Arms length away. Go over the other side. I'm going to bring this closer. Right, takes a while. Don't worry about it. Right, leave it there a second. Okay.
Ooh. He has more fire. Oh no, I dropped it.
Right, come check this out, George.
Yes, I think we need.
What do you think?
I think that's done.
Yeah, do you reckon?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's starting to pop in the middle, kind of.
Yeah. What's your review? Tell your followers.
They're not followers, Dad.
What are they? Subscribers. Go on, have a word with them then.
If you know his name, say it in 5 seconds. We'll come and put it down there. mean as we do. Just in case you're coming in it bundle, then you don't know how it's spelled. It's L-O-U-I-S.
I'll shut the thing while I'm...
So, guys, I've just had some pizza from that fire over there. My dad cooked it very well, Mr. Dad. And so it was beautiful. And right now, I'm going to attempt to get on that swing and just use my legs. I won't, like, sit down on it. I'll stand up on it. And if you see this, look, this isn't any... ordinary swing. It's got one rope in the middle, so it'll be hard. Yeah.
Bad start.
As I said, it'll be hard.
Come on, let's see it.
Are you still recording?
Mm-hmm.
I'll put it a bit up.
Okay, boss. Hold on.
What can I say? I am the boss, Dad.
You are, son. You are. Hold on.
And turn it a bit over.
Okay, boss.
Right.
Hold on, I'll refocus.
Thumbs up, Ren.
Thumbs up now.
Right, so look, this is me attempting. First try, baby!
First time, baby.
Let's go!
Should I give you a push?
Yes, please. You've got to check on Louis' pizza.
I will do. It's almost done. Not too far, because it's a bit unsteady when you're just on your legs like that.
I mean, I've got skills.
You've got skills, yeah?
I mean, the first camera time, can't see us, but I've got skills. Camera, I know you can't see us, but you can technically see us now. This is me, camera. I'm back up. Hey, Dad, can you stop recording?
Okay, boss.
Thank you. Oh, my hands. My hands. Please stop now. Has it stopped?
You're not going to say a farewell to all of your wonderful
bye,
subscribers.
Goodbye. Ow, this hurts.
Do you want a hand down?
Hmm?
Do you need a hand down?
Yes, please. We are going exploring.
My dad was filming these plants, and I'm probably going to fall over because I am walking backwards, and I don't really trust myself. But hold on, Oscar. There's lots of stingy things.
Well done, David Attenborough, my thing.
Yeah.
Stingy things, yeah.
Stingy things.
Can you stop talking? You've got to film Indiana George.
Oh. Oh,
Indiana. Yeah, you gone.
See, you missed, because I'm the true Indiana George.
What are you doing, Henry?
Jimmy dies in prison.
The structures created by children. Thank you, spelt with no space.
Bad grammar.
Bad.
Bad typing, I think. Bad typing, I think.
Anyways, guys, come on. Also,
shot, please.
Cool though. Oh, look at
that.
Indiana Goggleogs has gone off on one again.
Cool. Well, that's cool.
He's not wired up right. George Wolf.
Other people.
And,
actually find our way back. Hold on. How do I get there? Could just gone that way. Oh well. Gotta go the hard way in life.
At least get on the tree.
Give us a second.
Right, your third. On the first one.
You.
Oh, Henry Gordon. Yes, yeah, slide up, fella.
Hold on, then. I'm gonna take off these socks because then people will die of cringe. I'm taking these off before people...
People do actually wear socks with sliders these days, I don't know why.
It is kind of nice.
What? Nah, you're not a good anymore.
This is a dis-ownership going on.
People cringe. Oh, man!
I was exactly then.
You're not a pro like your dad, are you? Flip-flop pro.
That's probably because you've worn them so much you've put like...
Like Velcro to the soles of my feet.
You've got this.
First one to the camp wins.
Oh, that's. When the imposter is so.
If you go on this ring, you're a loser.
Get oh, my shoes fell off.
Give me a big green old plate.
Night, night, guys.
Good night, night, guys.
Bye. See you in the morning.
See you tomorrow.
Hasta la vista, amigos.